Clint Barton, a.k.a. Hawkeye, a.k.a. the Avenging Archer, Master Marksman, and... wait a second. There are two Hawkeyes? Meet Kate Bishop. A stubborn loner who always tells it like it is, no matter who she's talking to. Sound familiar? Kate and Clint's sibling-like relationship kicks off when Kate gets herself caught up in her evil father's shady business dealings. The Avengers arrive just in time, and Kate claims Hawkeye as her new role model. Fast forward, we've got the presumed death of Clint Barton, an incredibly dramatic wedding, a thrift haul from Avengers Mansion, and the earned respect of Captain America. Kate Bishop is now Hawkeye. The thing is, Clint isn't dead. He's not too pleased with the young Avenger running around using his name. Takes a couple of tries, but Clint eventually warms up to Kate and officially passes the bow. Now close friends and trusted partners who have saved Brooklyn, the West Coast, and the world together. Two things will always be true. Kate Bishop is not afraid to call Clint Barton out when he's a hot mess. And these two Hawkeyes will always have each other's backs.